Good morning, everyone.
I don't know if it's morning when you're watching it, but it's morning here
it
now.
It is now. Mm-hmm.
We're off to work. But before
first,
we go to work,
we thought we'd have a breakfast.
We're going for a posh breakfast.
Marks and Spencer's.
Yes, mm-hmm. M&S. Marks and Sparks. Yeah?
Yeah.
We're in Aintree Retail
Park.
Sure.
So. Bit empty today, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Than it usually is.
Spin around. Quite quiet this morning. We were here yesterday, weren't we?
Yeah, just did a little bit of shopping.
And it was very busy.
Yeah.
So, let's see you inside. Coffee just needs to stay.
It's a bit sippy like that.
Isn't it? Yeah, just Americano. Just waiting to stir the milk that's just gone in. Sourdough toast and our poached eggs look very nice. Lovely poached bacon and beans.
Yeah.
There's the beans there. You see? I like a bit of pepper on my beans, but I'm just going to try them on their own first.
Yours
one of these. Yeah.
It's okay,
isn't it?
It does, yeah. It tastes nice.
Quite nice.
Mm.
Just
you're on the
one. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Very nice. Nicely done.
They are nicely done, then.
Just have a little taste of that.
Better than mine, then.
Coffee is very nice.
Coffee's
lovely. Just had a taste of that. It's really, really nice.
I'm not forced on the bacon. I'm
going to give you a
nice
barista. I love a nice barista coffee. Love loads of flavour. And Tracy's just passed over on bacon sleeve because he's not keen. on the smoked bacon. Oh yeah.
Oh. And I don't like that
stickiness. Oh, so definitely to look. I'll struggle. So, well done. We're not too sure whether the sound works on it. We've got new microphones.
They did work when we tested them. We tested them a few times at home.
Yeah, worked fine, but we're not too sure at the moment. We're not too sure whether it's worked just here inside Marks and Spencer's. Obviously, we'll find out when we come to edit this. Anyway, tell you all about it, just in case.
Morning.
The bacon was nice and tasty. Streaky bacon, but Tracy doesn't like streaky bacon. She likes back bacon. We both do.
Yeah, I don't like no fat. And I don't really like smoked bacon.
No.
But it's personal choice. It's my...
It's very particular.
But all this is just our opinion, isn't it?
Of course.
Obviously, people watching...
I don't mind it.
...will love it and someone likes it. And other
I'll eat anything.
We love things like that. But it's just a personal choice.
Well, not anything, but I eat most things.
He eats everything.
So the bacon tastes nice. The eggs were poached really nicely.
Poached eggs, as I said. Whether you heard me or not, as I said inside. I do struggle making poached eggs.
Tracy likes poached eggs, so it's a thing for her. But they were nice. And the sourdough
toast was really nice as well. Yeah, it was all lovely. The beans, everything.
The beans were tasty.
Yeah.
Even the Marks and Spencer's own butter and brown sauce. It was tasty as well.
You're going to be saying, why is she going for the breakfast?
And the coffee was a breeze, the coffee, it was nice.
That was really tasty.
So,
how are you giving your score then, Colin?
Small breakfast. Which, that's okay for some people, that's nice.
It was filling.
Yeah. Well, it might be filling for you, not filling for me, but a small breakfast. But I'm not judging it on that. I prefer a big breakfast. Well, he was okay. $5.95 for the breakfast. Yeah. So the value was okay.
I think if the bacon was better, it would have been better for me.
Yeah.
What are you giving it?
I'd give it an 8.
I'm going to give it a 7.5, only because of the bacon. I think if it's a bad back bacon, I would have given it a 9, to be fair.
Streaky bacon. It was nice. It was done well.
It's not my thing.
So, well, I'd go for an 8. I think it's... At least worthy of an 8. So.
It is nice, and it's nice in there, and it was, you know, it's
staff are nice, friendly.
It's nice and calm in there, didn't it?
We were a bit wary about what we were doing videoing, but.
They were. And some customers that were coming in were looking like we had two heads. But that's quite usual.
We get that all the time.
Yeah, everywhere we go. Even without the camera.
Size of mine, I've got two heads anyway, she says.
Yeah, he has got a big head.
Hang on.
Same size head.
Same size. Alright guys,
thanks for watching everyone.
And we'll see you in the next video.
See you next time.
Don't forget to subscribe now.
Oh,
bye for now.
Bye.